people have concerns about God and where he is in times of turmoil, like 9/11, all these tsunamis, terrorist acts inside the USA, by the USA, kidnappings, murder, drug dealing. But check it. We got people out in this world, that's all they do is complain. They be yapping all day about how nothing goes the way. I'm thinking they've lost all hope inside their pain. At least it sounds that way, they play well in this crying game. They tell stories of loss and quickly blame God in front like they was wrong, that never played a part in this chaotic, confused, a massive life contusion. Writing how Christ's life was just an illusion. Well, where's Jesus in this mess, man? I ain't seen him yet. I'm in praying with no answers, you wonder why I'm upset. Well, maybe you should be that Jesus. A witness for Christ's love really isn't the easiest. Bring the homeless clothes, be the first to console the widow of a good man, soon to be all alone. Give your food out to a people oppressed and hungry. Sell everything you own and give the poor the money. It's not as bad as you think it is, could be worse. Since you're still breathing, you got a purpose on this earth. Use your words effectively in your favor, now say something. Choose your place in here before you're lumped in. It's not as bad as you think it is, could be worse. Since you're still breathing, you got a purpose on this earth. Use your words effectively in your favor, now say something. Choose your place in here before you're lumped in. And yo, I like being where I'm at, it keeps me grinding hard. A battlefield of dreams where sleep gets you scarred. This ain't for the lighthearted, I'm heavy on minds, proven to assimilate to a changing time. They ain't heard me before, but yet they're keeping score. They all have it in for found MCs speaking of war. They gave me titles that I took back to drown. None of them held weight, so none of them gave pounds. And for cats like you and I, we was born to feed change, sworn to keep his word and blessed to give his name. We can look like them all we want, but why would you? They infected with disease and trying to give it to you. It's brutal when the honest men are shown when someone stole their soul empty inside, but bring it back tenfold. I'm on the mission to keep the front line from being Cain. Brotherly love has to last till his dying day. It's not as bad as you think it is, could be worse. Since you're still breathing, you got a purpose on this earth. Use your words effectively in your favor, now say something. Choose your place in here before you're lumped in. It's not as bad as you think it is, could be worse. Since you're still breathing, you got a purpose on this earth. Use your words effectively in your favor, now say something. Choose your place in here before you're lumped in. They wanna take you down, that's why they're battling. Get at you when you're sleeping, so it's easier to drag you in. They ain't fighting fair, so always be prepared. Never turn your back on these devils, so always come in pairs. If there's something that needs to be done, man, just go ahead and do it. Don't complain about it. Don't expect everybody else to go ahead and jump in and do it before you do it. You know what I mean? If your man needs help, go ahead and give him some help. Word up. If somebody's in need, you go ahead and supply that need. Stop complaining and asking for Jesus to come down in the flesh and make it happen. Jesus is in you. That's how it's gonna get done. Word up.